Hey, everybody, it's your old pal John Madden back with it, you know? And I'm going to be here from the NFL, you know, I'm going to break down the games, you know, got to talk, you know, big weekend. Yes, you know, got the AFC, you know, and the NFC are both playing this weekend, you know? And, of course, here at the NFL, and you know it's the NFL because you know, it's got the name tag right there, you know, but it's important to realize that, you know, even though there's a couple of good games this weekend, you know, the Saints and Rams, you know, nobody really cares. You know, so, you know, it's really only one good game this weekend. You know, and we're going to, you know, it's the Patriots, you know, playing the Chiefs. You know, it's just two, you know, you got the young gun against the older gun, you know. So that's going to be, you know, a real barn burner. So we're, you know, I'm going to have to break down this game, see if we can't figure out a winner for you. You know, and I've been, you know, kind of looking at this. You know, I said to myself, you know, got Tom Brady, you know, his quarterback of the Patriots, you know, been doing it for 100 years. You know, his age reflects it. You know, he's got to be like, I don't know, like 87 at this point. You know, it's kind of, ooh, old man, you know. Of course, you know, he's going against Mahomes. Yeah, he's the quarterback of the Chiefs. Yeah, it's kind of, you know, he's a young man. Yeah, he's a really young man. You know, he's probably like, you know, 14. it's a tough one, you know, because, you know, you got Brady out there. He's playing, you know, he's hoping to, you know, look for his sixth, you know, Super Bowl ring, you know, kind of, you know, he's walking lopsided. You know, they're all in one hand, so he's got to get that other hand loaded up. You know, and so, you know, but he's an old guy. Yeah, you know, so, but he's, you know, he's looking at playing and getting that other ring, you know, and Mahomes, he's worried about prom. Yeah, it's, you know, he's such a young guy, you know, but, you know, anyway, I still think, you know, it's going to be a great game. You know, a lot of people say, you know, because of Brady's age, you know, and it's just, you know, he can't move around in the pocket the way he used to. You know, just, the wheels have come off. You know, that's the expression. You know, just can't get around. Wheels have come off, you know. But I actually got a picture, you know, of his ambulatory device here on the sidelines. You know, it's got the wheels. There they are. You know, it's intact. You know, he's ready to go, you know. Then, you know, you got Mahomes. You know, and Mahomes, you know, interesting enough, Mahomes the other day didn't show up for practice. You know, they kind of wondered, you know, what's up with Mahomes? Where is he? You know, turns out, you know, he got an F on his math test. You had to stay after class. it's a crazy thing, you know, these guys. Just don't know. But, you know, I do want to stop just for a minute. You know, we do have to take a small time out, you know, let our sponsors say a few words.
Stanley's Cape Cod. Stanley's Cape Cod. If you care about your knees and hips, call 237-1786. Area code 508 or go to StairliftsCapeCod.com.
Yeah, StairLifts Cape Cod, yeah, great company. I recommend them highly. I feel like I know the guy personally. You know, just, you know, good company all the way around. Anyway, you know, back to the game. You know, so you got Patriots, you know, and you got Mahomes, you know, and got Brady, and it's going to be a great game, you know. But, you know, after crunching all the numbers, you know, looking at the defenses and offenses, you know, and who's going to score what, you know, it just kind of made sense to come up with the final score, you know, so you guys can lay your bets down, you know how you are, you know. You know, so what I did was, you know, I got my whiteboard. You know, actually, I couldn't find my whiteboard, so I got an actual whiteboard. You know, just put down, you know, the final of the game, you know. And that's what I came up with, you know. So we got, you know, you got the Patriots, you know, 127. You know, you got the KC there. You know, they're -2. That's right. You know, because it turns out that, you know, Brady's going to score so many points, you know, they're just going to run out of numbers, you know. Where, you know, it turns out the KC made so many mistakes, you know, they finally just said, hey, hell with it. You know, we'll just give him a -2, you know, kind of like his math test. And that's it, you know. So anyway, you know, it's going to be a great game. You know, I look forward to it. Hope you have a great time. And as always, you know, go Pats.